scam warning to tell you about tonight. This is from Pennsylvania Treasurer Stacy Garrity. She says criminals are targeting unemployment benefits. Scammers are using fraudulent text messages telling the recipients that their state-issued RelyaCard account has been frozen and encourages them to click on a link to verify their identities. We're told that if you do get one of those, do not click on it. It is a scam.